It might be a keeper. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Come on. Oh my God. That's a good size too. Don't. Get out of there. Oh. I
try to angle him downstream a little bit, and then that way you can pull him in and towards the tail out. If you're just using that current, yes, there you go. Pick up line.
I only have like 8-pound line on here. I don't want to break it.
These two, but it's your rod that's giving him. Letting him do his own thing. Your line is perfect. There you go. Pick up a little line and start backing up.
Okay. There you go. Yeah, can you do that? Alright, kick him. Kick him. Oh my god, dude! Holy shit! Oh!
Nice fish, good job.
Oh my god!
Get a rod with like 3 more feet on it.
Holy shit!
Oh, nice job!
Oh my god!
Mind if I get a measurement on it?
Yeah. Go ahead. Oh my!
Is he a hat trick?
Yeah, he's a hat trick.
Okay, good job.
He's a steelhead, right? Oh my god! Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Damn, man. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, easy. Easy.
Good one, you take a picture for me.
Sure. I'll get a picture for you.
Oh my god. Oh my god.